Coming up with blog ideas creatively. Introduction. Blogging is not an easy thing, especially because you have to post consistently from time to time if you want to remain significant. It is important to update a blog and give your audience some new and fresh ideas to think about. The issue is that it is not always so easy to come up with something fresh to write about. You may have the time but have no ideas. For a blog to grow, you need content. You should come up with content that speaks to the target audience. That is why it is important to first understand who you are targeting before you even begin a post. If you find yourself struggling with this kind of thing, the good news is that there is a way in which you can create ideas that actually work. These are efficient and methodical ways that are ROI-driven. These methods can make your odds even better and you end up doing great with the audiences that already exist. How to come up with the best ideas? Coming up with blog ideas is not as easy as we have already established, but it is not impossible. Of course, one is at liberty to think outside the box and bring as many ideas as they possibly can. You are not restricted to the few methods offered, and probably one idea could lead to even more ideas that you can explore. Some of the best ways to get inspiration include Amazon book listings. This is a great way in which you can map out the main topics within your niche and come up with the best pillar posts based on them. If you have not tried this, then it is definitely worth a shot. You probably already know that every niche has quite a number of core topics that must be covered no matter what. When it comes to SEO, the topics may not make much sense because of how competitive they can be. However, they are a perfect way to build links. They are not the kind of topics that will boost your ROI in the short term. Posts in this area are usually a way of getting started in the market, and they are often topics that are the most important for the audience. Failure to cover such topics effectively means that you could be unable to boast any authority at the end of the day. The pages make many of the external marketing activities like outbound links, and they have great authority. Traditional keyword research. You can also get inspiration by conducting keyword research in the traditional way. This is another brilliant way in which you can generate a long list of possible topics to explore. For anyone who is an expert in blogging, this may be an obvious way of getting new ideas. However, it is not a path that most newbies try out. Keyword research can be broken down onto traditional keyword research and competitor keyword research. In the traditional option, you use the normal tools to generate keywords based on different input or seed keywords. Each keyword that is generated can give you an idea that you can write about. This means that having 10 keywords could mean 10 topics that are worth writing about. You need to pick a good tool for keyword research to get the potential keywords. Take time to organize the keywords generated in accordance with the structure of your site, the pillar posts, and the categories. Even though you have the keywords with you, you still have to work on the content and tackle one keyword at a time. Reverse engineer competitor posts or top keywords. The main aim here should be to look at the kind of keywords that work well for your competitors and then try to compete. Marketing is always about competing, and if you do not know what you are up against, then it loses its essence. It is not about copying exactly what your competitors are doing. Give it a fresh and better angle, offer more information, and give your own opinion at some point. It is not ethical to simply copy the work of others. Get the idea and progress from there. Make use of Ahrefs and BuzzSumo. If you want to find trendy topics that are worth trying out, then the above are the best way to go. This is one of the best ways to generate ideas for blog posts generally speaking. This is most effective when you have got considerably large following socially speaking. With the above two tools, you get the chance to see the posts that are most shared on the internet for different periods and on different platforms. When you see the kind of stories and conversations that are trending at the moment, it becomes easier to dive in and add your own voice as well. When you create such content, it may prompt your audience to share it with others, they feel they could be interested in the same. Offer answers commonly asked within the niche you are in. Most people go online to try to find some answers to questions they may have. Every niche has common questions posed by people actively looking for information. For you to become an authority and to make people view you as one, it helps to take time and utilize tools that can help you identify such questions. This is especially true for markets that are problem-based. By offering your audience the best answers, you are essentially adding value to not only them but your blog as well. Search engines can then identify that you offer high-quality content and put you among the top searches on the results page. Conclusion. A blog requires content. Activity within the blog makes the audience keep coming back for more, which is great for SEO. Offering high-quality content is not always an easy thing, especially if you do not have any content ideas to work with. For this reason, the above tactics, and many others, can be used to help remedy the issue. Content creation is always critical, and not paying attention to it can have a catastrophic effect on the way people perceive you in the niche that you have chosen. Always aim for high quality, genuine, and informative content, and you will never go wrong. Thanks for watching this video article. Let's call it a varticle. This varticle has been posted for you courtesy of greg-watson.com and created and distributed by varticles.info. And hey, if you want to see more, then subscribe to this channel and don't forget to check out the link in the description.